In early 2020, the virus COVID-19 swept the world. Overnight, restrictions were put in place to stay home, protect the NHS, and save lives. One of the permitted reasons to leave home was for daily exercise in your local area. I took the opportunity to explore the myriad of trails that crisscross the valley. Day after day, I found new places to explore. The lockdown coincided with spring, and the valley exploded with new growth and life. The opportunity now presents itself to start a new project to include a book, a series of short films, and a portfolio of single images. The project's name will be called Cottage Trails.